inside myself, recognize that I could be the only big eye of the storm.